when we were 3 and 5, I was on the chopping block. So now we're not in that situation anymore, and we'll get to wait to see where we are. I think this program has made significant strides. I think 21 wins, right? 21 wins. I think we've done some good things. Top 6 in this league. It's pretty good.
Do you really think
mostly everybody's coming back?
Do you really think you were on the chopping block legitimately, or do you think it was
us? Good.
Okay.
I think it was just you guys, but I have a great relationship with Sandy Barber and Lynn and Phil, and I think, you know, the communication there has been terrific, and as long as we keep having that great relationship, the future's bright for Penn State basketball.
Can I ask you one more on that?
Yeah, sure.
You have 1 year left on your contract,
correct?
Is that right?
Yep.
Do you feel you need to get something done soon here in terms of recruiting and everything else with respect to
that?
We
got a great class coming in, but I'm not going to put that stress or pressure myself. I'm good. Like I said, joy. Joy from the beginning of the season. I enjoyed this season. It was hard. It was difficult. There were some ups and downs, but I had a blast. These last couple days, man, was that awesome? Madison Square Garden? Nothing better. I enjoyed it. My staff enjoyed it. Players enjoyed it. And we created memories for a lifetime.
Have you talked to Sandy about a contract? I'm sorry, but we have to hit you with this stuff, and I hope you understand that.
Why only you, Mark?
Well,
I wanted to say something.
Did you want to say something?
I would have.
This is my last question.
I hope it's respectfully.
I think we have a great relationship. I don't take
But have
anything.
You? Okay.
I have not talked to Sandy about that specifically.
Okay.
But I feel confident, you know, that I'll be the coach here next year.